It's mail day. What do we got here?